Transporter 2 and Lilo and Stitch 2, Stitch Has a Glitch are two movies released in 2005 that offer vastly different experiences to audiences. While Transporter 2 is an action-packed thriller with high-octane car chases and fight scenes, Lilo and Stitch 2, Stitch Has a Glitch is a disappointing and forgettable sequel that fails to capture the heart and soul of the original film. In this essay, I will explore why Transporter 2 was worth audiences' time, unlike Lilo and Stitch 2, Stitch Has a Glitch. One of the main reasons why Transporter 2 was worth audiences' time was its high-octane action sequences. The film features a number of thrilling car chases and fight scenes, all of which were expertly choreographed and executed. The action scenes were a major draw for audiences, who were looking for an exciting and entertaining movie experience. The action scenes in Transporter 2 are some of the most memorable in recent movie history. From the opening car chase to the final showdown, the film is packed with thrilling and heart-pumping action. The car chases are particularly impressive, with the film's hero, Frank Martin, played by Jason Statham, expertly maneuvering his Audi A8 through the streets of Miami. The fight scenes are also well choreographed, with Martin using a variety of martial arts moves to take down his opponents. The action scenes in Transporter 2 are not just mindless explosions and car chases, but rather integral parts of the story. The action drives the plot forward and adds to the tension and suspense of the film. This is one reason why audiences were willing to invest their time and money to see the movie. In addition to its action sequences, Transporter 2 was also worth audiences' time because of its strong lead performance from Jason Statham. Statham's portrayal of Frank Martin is both charismatic and believable. Statham's star power and physicality added to the film's appeal, making it a must-see for action movie fans. Statham is a master of the action genre, and his performance in Transporter 2 is one of his best. He brings a level of intensity and charisma to the role that is unmatched by other actors in the genre. Statham's physicality is also impressive, with the actor performing many of his own stunts in the film. His presence on screen adds to the film's overall appeal and makes it a worthy investment of audiences. In addition to its action and performances, Transporter 2 also had an engaging and well-crafted storyline. The film's plot, which involves Martin's attempts to rescue a young boy from a group of ruthless kidnappers, was suspenseful and kept audiences on the edge of their seats. The story was well-paced and had enough twists and turns to keep audiences engaged throughout the film's runtime. The story in Transporter 2 is not just a backdrop for the action scenes, but rather an integral part of the film. The story is suspenseful and keeps audiences guessing until the very end. The twists and turns of the plot add to the tension and suspense of the film, making it a worthy investment of audiences. In contrast, Lilo and Stitch 2, Stitch Has a Glitch lacked the same level of excitement and engagement that made Transporter 2 worth investing time in. The film had a lackluster storyline, with a plot that was too similar to the first film and failed to bring anything new or fresh to the story. The movie's animation quality was also subpar compared to the original film, making it less visually appealing to audiences. In conclusion, Transporter 2 was worth audiences' time due to its high-octane action, strong lead performance, engaging storyline, and cinematic experience that could not be replicated at home. The film offered an exciting and entertaining movie experience that kept audiences on the edge of their seats. In contrast, Lilo and Stitch 2, Stitch Has a Glitch lacked the same level of excitement and engagement, with a lackluster storyline, subpar animation quality, and reliance on the success of the first film. These factors made it less appealing to audiences and less worthy of investing their time.